yo, we just picked up this guy restaurant out here. Picked up from GrubHub out here. So we're on the way to go check it out for the town.
Continue on Southwest Loop 820 for 1 mile.
Drop likes on the video too, man. Drop likes, man. Greatly appreciate it. I appreciate all the new subscribers, man. Again, like 3 new subs. Yeah, that means a lot, man. That means a lot. I try to make the best of the video content here, man. Yeah, like I said, man, we just picked up a guy, GrubHub food here. He ordered from this restaurant named Bummage Jacks. All right, here, man. Yeah. After, you know, when we arrive, we're gonna see how much he paid. He leave me a good tip though, cause his tip, I couldn't see, you can't see how much the customer they tip on when you drop off their delivery out of here. You can't see it. That goes for all of the food delivery apps. But you can see how much they tip you when you reach your place. I know you leave me a good tip. The pay is 16 something cents. That's pretty good, yeah. She thanks to the guy. His name is Cody. His name is Cody. So yeah, I thank him, man, cause I already know the global base pay is cheap. They pay piece a little chump of it. Yeah, drop a like on the video. Set the phone up right on the dash here. We're almost there, man.